add an emitter without a scene previously created in RealFlow, all the scene structure will be created automatically, and any node that we create, regardless of its type, will be added to this structure. That is to say, if we add daemons, for example, they will be placed under the group daemons, affecting the fluids that are connected to them. The structure of the scene created by the RealFlow plugin can be altered for better organization if you wish, or to interact with other cinema nodes. That is to say, any nodes can be replaced within the structure of the RealFlow scene, and the simulation will continue working the same way. At the same time, one of the greatest advantages of working with the RealFlow plugin inside cinema is that we can make all the changes in real time, including modifying the node parameters or adding emitters to the scene. Working this way, we can instantly see the result of the simulation simply applying the small changes without having to re-simulate, saving us production time.